What if this time you really feel a high level of confidence like never before? Like it's definitely your time to win something from the claw machine. Maybe a Genius Newton plushie. But when the claw actually does pick up the box, the machine suddenly stops working on its way to the hole, and your prize is just dangling there, silent. That would be sad, yes, and you're going to be angry. But that situation is also a good example of equilibrium. As you know, in Newton's first law, a body remains at its initial state unless there is a force acting on it. So, if a body is at rest, it'll keep its current state as long as there is no net force, a force that represents the sum of all forces, or it's equal to zero. This also happens when the object is in motion at uniform velocity. It'll keep moving. The condition of the absence of net force or resultant force is called equilibrium. Here, the weight of the box of a souvenir, W, is balanced by the force of the claw F pulling it upward, so it stays still. But is it enough to achieve equilibrium? No, there should be two conditions for equilibrium. The first condition is the resultant force acting on a body is zero, or sigma F equals zero. The second condition is the net torque must also be zero. Imagine a body is being exerted by two equal forces that are opposite to each other. If the two forces act along the same line, then the resultant will be zero, and this satisfies the first condition of equilibrium. But let's shift the location at which the forces are exerted to the opposite edges of the body. Although the resultant force is still zero, the body is not in equilibrium at all. It happens because the resultant torque is not zero. This becomes the premise for the second condition for equilibrium. The resultant torque acting on a body should be zero, or sigma tau equals zero. So, as long as the resultant forces and resultant torque is not zero, the equilibrium cannot be achieved. The balanced rock in Utah is one of the greatest examples of equilibrium formed by nature. Its balanced shape sits fittingly on a solid mudstone, and hence has zero resultant force and torque. Thank you for your continuous support, especially our valued patrons and members who have been encouraging us to keep producing more quality content. Yeah!